So market conditions for turkeys are having an effect on our ability not only to purchase food but also receive donations. Turkey prices are at a historic high. I think the highest prices since they've actually been recording prices for turkeys. And so two things, we have to purchase a number of turkeys before Thanksgiving, and also we need to procure as many donations as possible. We see ourselves bringing in 12,000 turkeys this Thanksgiving season. We really have a need for over 14,000. So we need two things. Anyone in the community who can drop off a turkey here at the food bank Monday through Friday or at one of our partner locations. Windmill is partnering with us this year. You can check at foodbankmoc.org to figure out where and what location is closest to you. But also, every dollar helps support three meals. And so help us be able to finish procuring the birds that we ordered ahead of time.